Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Zelda. When we last left off, we were trying to get to the Zora domain so that we could promptly save all of them from their imminent demise. And it turns out that it's actually a more perilous and unfun journey than we originally expected it to be. So, we just need to keep carooning the way we've been going, and we should be okay. I think we'll be okay. Luto's Crossing. Alright, well, I think we're getting there. I think. Maybe. I can't really tell, because the guy hasn't come out and been like, "Hey, Link, you're going the wrong direction, buddy. Maybe you want to take a step back or something?" No? Alright, well, just wanted to make sure. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh.
Hey,
Link. Look below, down here. You're still pretty far off, my friend, but I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge, so I have been waiting for you. You will be in Zora's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way too. I shall meet you there. Whoa, Link! Beware, warrior! A monster approaches from behind you.
What?
Okay. Well, you're just a fun little fact. Tricks? Did you not? Do I not have a shield out? No, I don't. There we go. Nice club you got there. Would be a shame if something happened to it. Like, it became in my possession. So, Moblin Club. Add that to the compendium. Moblin Club. Alright, well, I'll take it. Moblin Club. 9-9. Now. How many of these do I got? I really need to find that fucking asshole. Is this club breaking? No, the spear isn't even breaking. Yeah, I really need to find that guy who's like, "I'll give you more upgrades if you give me Kuroko seeds." I don't remember where he is, though. Andrew, you forgot where the guy is who gives you the seeds. I did. I was paying half attention when he told me where he was running off to, but I also really wanted to just get to the story. So that might have been my bad. All right. What is this? Just a stick. Never mind. Thought it might be a weapon. Ooh, what is that? Mountain Doe. Well, now it's a mountain dead. Alright, yes. Nice raw prime meat. I try to cook enough, but man, sometimes I feel like I don't cook enough. But at the same time, I go to my food screen. I'm like, I have so much food. How much food is enough food? Too much food? Not enough food? Oh, is there a whiz robe? Oh shit, a whiz robe. What kind of whiz robe? A lightning whiz robe, of course it is. Shit. Could he literally not? Okay. Ah. Bitch. Ooh. Almost right off the ledge with you. This makes things awkward. Oh boy. Could you, like, get a little bit over here? I don't want to lose your wand. Oh. Okay, good to know. I say it's good to know that that is a thing, that apparently metal boxes can be affected by the electricity that the enemies shoot, even though I'm not standing exactly next to the box or attached to the box, but yeah, okay. Interesting. This will be a fun fight. I can already feel it in my bones. Nailed it. You piece of shit. What are these? Rupees? What is this? Traveler's sword. That's a negatory on that. Could you give me that wand? Thank you. Lightning rod. Can't take it. That's fine, because I actually need to take a picture of it. Sweet! That's added to the compendium now. Sure, I'll get a bunch of those in my time. Alright, and away you go. How's this work? Ooh. I like that. Whoa, shooting tons of beams out. It's kind of fun. It's a lot of fun, actually. It's a lot of fun, guys. Come on, get your shit together. It's a lot of fun. Add that to the compendium. Album is full. Oh, jeezum. Album is full. Well, I better delete all these pictures. Select all. Go all the way to the front and save my two waifu pictures. And then delete. Delete them all. Boop. Got plenty of space now, suckeroony. A mighty carp. I'll take a picture of it. Sure. Add it to the compendium. And what is this? A forked Lizal spear. Huh. That's new. Definitely new. Is that any good? Whoa! Forked Lizal spear is an 18, huh? Damn, that is pretty nice. Do I have anything I could sacrifice to make room for it? Croak leaf? Iron sledgehammer? I don't really have much in the way of things I want to sacrifice. I'll get rid of a croak leaf. I can just fucking... No, I literally want to throw it. No, I... Okay. Okay, we're gonna drop this, since you apparently cannot drop it. That's interesting. So let's keep going on our quest to find Zoras. Excuse me, Zoras! Here for you. Examine. History of the Zora! Addendum 1. King Dorfran stands his ground. Around 100 years after King Dorfran ascended to the throne, a stray guardian crossed up land Zorana into our domain. The guardian seemed unstoppable. Our best soldier's spears barely left a scratch on his metal hull. It was then that our King Dorfran, without a thought for his own safety, came out to face the guardian himself. With supernatural strength, he lifted the guardian and hurled it into a ravine. The impact of the fall left the guardian in pieces, and it was never to trouble another Zora ever again. The citizens celebrated the king's valor. From then on, their trust and respect for him grew beyond compare. You can still see the scar he earned that day on his forehead, a token of his triumph. Oh. Okay. I'll believe that. I guess he threw one of the guardians or whatever? I don't know. Or Ganon. He maybe literally threw Ganon on the ground. Just threw Ganon from the ceiling. Enough with you, vile pig beast. He's like, oh shit. Alright, I could climb up there and get some mushrooms. And... that's a little awkward to climb. Okay, let's just get all the way up there. Oh.
Yahaha! You found me!
Sweet, I have 10 or 9 of those now.
Bye-bye!
Whoop! Okay, figured one of you would be around here somewhere. All right. Based on my exact events, I have found literally nothing interesting in my entire journey up here. So, away I go. Goodbye to everyone that may be wondering what I will do with my life. But I have no more use for the mortal coral. Oop. Oh, hello. It's a fancy looking bridge. And stop at the rock. Oh, okay. Well, I'll take rupees any day. Oops, nope, meant to pick that up. Nope, nothing underneath that. What about this one? Nope. What about woodcutter's axe? Not exactly what I was looking for, but I'll take a picture of it regardless. Oh, nope, don't need a picture of it. Never mind. There's a shrine apparently this way. I have no idea where, but I'm sure it's just sitting brightly at the city, as most shrines tend to do. So let's keep going and going and going and going and going and going and going. Zora's Domain. Huh. This place is a little bit different than what I remember from Ocarina of Time. It's a lot crystally. Also, Zoras look a lot weirder, but maybe that's just me. All right, interesting. Whoa! I've been waiting for you, Link. Welcome, behold the pride of my people, Zora's Domain. Now I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry this way. Okay. King Zora, huh? I wonder if he's a giant fat fish man. Like the Ocarina of Time one. Because that was funny and dopey looking. Wait, is there a shrine? Oh, the shrine's back here. Excuse me, coming through. Oh, whoa, what?
Yo.
Hey, you're Hylian, aren't you? It's rare to see your kind around here. As for me, I was roaming nearby during my travels when Prince Sidon recruited me and brought me here. That's because I can touch shock arrows, but I also weigh, like, well, a lot. There's no way I'll be able to carry you on my back. That's what Prince Sidon said to me. That was kind of rude of him, wasn't it? Okay, I thought you were maybe someone cooler. Hello.
Yeah.
This is our general store, the Coral Reef. Here we have swift violets that will help you run faster if you cook and eat them. We also carry arrows for travelers. If you see something you like, just go grab it on the table. Oh, unless you have some other business with me. I want to sell? Certainly. What would you like to sell?
What would I like to sell? That's a good question, Andrew. Why did you say that? You say these things, but you don't actually mean it. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. 500. Shit. The most precious gem one can find in Hyrule. All right. Nope. Come back soon. All right. You got rock salt and swift violet and ice arrow and arrow and sizzle fin trout. Weird. Taking a picture of that shit. And chiffin trout. Weird. Taking a picture of that shit. And that's wheat. Arrows. Ice arrows. Nice. I can take a picture of those. Pa-ching! I'm just gonna take a picture of all your wares so I can just go find it elsewhere without having to actually look for it. That'd be awesome. And swift violets. A-shabam. Alright, took a picture of all your shit. And now it is easy for me to find it if I so please. What is this place? Cooking area?
Hello, welcome to Seabed Inn. Here we... Could it be? Linny? It is! It's Linny!
Linny?
Yes, I'm sure of it! You're Linny! Wow, it's been such a long time! Wait, but I thought you and Mipha fell to Calamity Ganon. And if you've been alive all this time, where have you been? What have you been doing? Please tell me! Oh, I'm sorry, I'm an adult, and yet here I am making a ruckus! Has it really been 100 years? In a way, it feels like yesterday! We've both been through a lot, I'm sure. If you don't mind, I'd love to catch up sometime soon.
Okay. Sure. A kid?
Ugh, I'm so mad at her. I ain't gonna bank of wishes to send a letter, but mother won't let me go because I'm a water monster. She treats me like I'm a child. It's so condescending. It's really terrible to be at that awkward Zora age where I'm a young woman, but I haven't had my growth spurt yet. Just my luck to be a late bloomer. I'll probably never grow taller. Ugh, it's so awful to be me sometimes. I doubt Hylians have to deal with nonsense like this since you age so fast. You're so lucky.
Letter?
Whenever I put a letter in a bottle and send it down Zora River, I always get a reply without fail. I wonder what he's like, the one responding to my letters. I want to meet him so badly. Do you need anything else?
Bank of Wishes?
The Bank of Wishes is halfway down Zora River. If you send a letter down the river from the Bank of Wishes and get a reply, that person will be yours forever. That's how the legend goes anyway. Do you need anything else?
Who are you?
I'm Finley. All the other girls are head over flippers for Prince Sidon. But not me. I believe everyone has their own special prince out there, just waiting for them. Do you need anything else?
Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye then.
Want me to take your letter? I can take your letter. I mean... Hello.
Hi.
Hello, welcome to the Seabed Inn. Wait, it can't be. You're Master Link from 100 years ago. back to work. We're always happy to provide some sound sleep to weary travelers. Welcome to the Seabed Inn. Would you like to rest here? Our normal beds cost 20 rupees. Our blissful water beds cost 80. What? Waterbed? You wish to know about our waterbed? Well, as the name implies, it's a bed filled with water. It conforms to the shape of your body, so it's like being wrapped in a cocoon as you sleep. Very calming. Oh, and its incredible cooling effect promises a level of sleeping comfort you can't find elsewhere. Perhaps you would like to try it? Goodbye. Of course. Come back again anytime. Yeah, I'm not really tired at the moment, but... What is that? Is that a ladle? What is that? Torch? Don't care about no torch. Also, it's raining, people. Don't light fires in Zora temples. Alright, Nezyoma Shrine. Sounds good. Let's do a shrine.
Let's get the shrine going.
And away we go. Well, this is interesting. We're in the whole Zora kingdom. What a magical land filled with Zoras. In a kingdom. That's all I got. Alright, what we got here? Pushing power. Nezyomaha Shrine. Huh. Interesting. Pushing power, he says. Those things look like they'll crush me, though. Will they crush me? The answer might be a resounding yes. These things are quite oddly terrifying. Alright, if I just get to the very top, I should be safe. Or am I going to push that ball and then I'm going to have to... Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, boy. 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 Okay. Woo. That was terrifying. Oh. There we go. Okay. So what's all the way over here? I need to... Wait. Do I need to push it? Where does this need to go? Wait, where does this need to go? The rocks have stopped. Do I just need to move it? I am utterly confused as to what you want from me. Well, let's try magnets. Never magnets. Huh. Okay. Well, I can't do that. I'm gonna go touch this thing. What's in the Zora chest? Boop. Zora spear. Well, I already have that. Or I had that. And it's kind of poopy buttholes. Oh. It's a laser. Okay. No, I don't need to do anything with a laser. Nope, that's weird. Can I not get back up there? Nope. Okay. I assume the balls start re-rolling. No? Huh. Weird. Yeah, what is the purpose of this? Ah, right. Duh. So desca. So desca. Okay. All right. So I need you to not fall down. How would I impart this to you? And where do I need you to actually go is the better question. Ah, right there, somehow. Oh, that's gonna be wily. Very wily indeed. So I need to somehow stop you. Okay, where are you? You're right there. Oh, come on down. Can I actually push this? I cannot. I have no idea how I'm supposed to move you. Nope. That's frustrating. Okay. I guess the entire point is to try and... Okay, break that, break that, break that. So the entire point is to try to get you over here? No, because you'll still fall off. Can I push this is like the ultimate question that I have, because at the moment I don't feel like I can, but maybe I can. I don't feel like I can, but maybe I can. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Oh shit, run, 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 run. Be faster than the rock. Ow. No, no. Ah! Fucking stupid ass. Motherfucking piece of shit. God damn it. This is a thing. This is a thing. I have no idea how to do this thing, and it is definitely showing in the amount of fun I'm having with it. Alright. Do this again. Convoluted ass stupid fucking puzzle. This proves you're a hero of time, Link. Does it? Does it actually? Does it literally prove that I'm a hero? Because if it does, I'm really dubious about your methods. Oh, shit. Ah! God damn it. Ooh, it's fun because it's bad. Get it? It's fun because it's bad. It's supposed to be bad. Fuck you, it's a Zelda game. 10 out of 10. These shrines aren't fucking annoying at all. Boop. Boop. I wish I had more control over those, but I don't, so thus is life. Alright, and boop. Alright, can I actually push this, or is that just a fucking ruse? I think it's just a fucking ruse. Alright, do that. Oh, come on. Alright. break that one. Ha. Piece of shit. Alright. So now, time to create a wall. And go. Okay. No, 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 what the fuck? What are you supposed to fucking do? Are you supposed to get it up here? Like, literally up here somehow? Right.
Okay, friends and family, welcome aboard the Fun Express, where nothing but entire amounts of fun is had. How much fun, you might be asking? I don't know. How much fun is it to fucking get cancer and die immediately? About that much fun.
Ugh, this is stupid. God, this is stupid. I really miss temples. Yep, really miss temples and dungeons. Those were, prime bee's knees. Don't like these. Don't like literally just garbage tier puzzles. It'd be easier if we ran from the top. Oh, yeah, it'd be easier if we ran from the- Fuck you! I'm not doing that shit. Oh. Okay. Just ignore the laws of physics, I guess. It's fine. Why is pain suffering? This fucking thing is taking so long to do when it honestly should not. It's the joke. The joke is that it takes too long. Get it? Isn't it fun? 10 out of 10. Would Zelda again? Okay. Perfect. You stay there. Alright. So. I am going to run to this side, I guess. For some reason. Run to this side. And I am going to put a thing right about there. Really? Aim underfoot? What the fuck does that mean? Okay. Perfect. Alright. Now, aim another one. So break that. Goes. Nice. Not exactly what I was hoping for. That's just gonna take it somewhere I don't want it to be. Put you right here. Oh, shit. Put you right here. Put you right there. And I'm just gonna put you... Fucking... Fuck me, man. Fuck! This is, by far, the worst shrine I've been to yet. It's a puzzle of the highest caliber of boring. It's just... Every fucking shrine is riddled with nonsense and stupid fucking gimmick mechanics. Where it's like, use that one ability you're never gonna use. Please, 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 please use it. Are you using it yet? Please, 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 please use. Oh my god, please use it. Please use it. It's a good mechanic. Please use it. Please use it. It's a good mechanic. I swear, please use it. Please, please use it. Please use my mechanic. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to play a Zelda game like that. It's not really that fun. Fuck! This thing is so fucking irritating. I have to, like, get it just right. So it goes right the way you want it. Just like that. Hopefully that's fine and it doesn't get caught because I can't alter the course of it. Can't decide if I want it to be sideways or left rise or upside down. I can't do nothing to it, so I just gotta hope this is good enough for it. And up you go. So let's watch this play out in real time. Hope that it works. And you should bounce right off. Nice. There we go. All right. Just bounce. Perfect. And get rolling. Perfect. Now the fun part begins. But Andrew, I thought you were already having fun. Yeah, if you call fucking dying internally fun. All right. So now the awkward fun moment begins, which is how the fuck am I going to get this goddamn thing up here? I'm gonna have to do this in like the most phantasmically quick way ever. This is going to be interesting. Well, it didn't work because this is not reasonable. It's not a reasonable thing to ask of somebody. It's not reasonable. But Andrew, you can use your slow down time mechanic. Yeah, I can. Thanks for telling me. I'm aware. I'm a fucking aware. I just don't want to. See, that's the crux of it all. You know, when the player has no drive or desire to do the thing that you've added to your game, maybe it's not fun. Could just be that. Could very well be that. You know what? What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Just... good job. Keep going. It's fine. Can I block it with ice? Holy shit. God damn. I'm, like, trying to block the damn thing and it's not working. Alright. So, let's go ahead and just set up a perimeter wall here. Looks good. Looks good. Looks good. Good. Alright, that should be rolling down now. And just to confirm, you're immune to stasis, correct? No, you're not. Perfect. 100% more perfect than I could have ever asked for. Alright. So, what we're going to do is very, 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 very simple. Going to break B and stasis and stasis and just punch it. And be gone with you. Nailed it. Alright. Took that long because why would I ever just get your damn thing in there. Get in the damn fucking thing. Seriously. Yeah, I'm aware it's probably badly damaged. Let's go. Ugh. Well, that took exceedingly longer than it should have, and I'm sure a lot of people are moaning and bitching that I should have just done that in the first place. But, you know, I was trying to do something based on the mechanics that they probably wanted you to do it in the way that they wanted you to do it, which was to have it jump around in the area or whatever nonsense. Nah, just not worth it. Fucking might as well not, you know? Why? Oh, six now. Nice. May the goddess smile upon you. Get me the fuck out of here. Gotta go meet somebody important. I'm like, you're stupid ass. Could just show up in this fucking place and destroy it all. I have like six abilities. I have a bomb. I have like two different bomb abilities. Again, I don't understand why I can't just... I also have a magnet ability. I don't understand why I can't just pick up those balls. I could stasis them and then punch them into the oblivion. But I can't apparently like use magnets to pick up rock. Which has glowing objects in it, so it must have some kind of electricity. Unless you're talking like voodoo magic is making them glow. I'm sure they have some kind of transistors or kind of metal in them at some point. Yeah, welcome. Thanks. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Shit. I guess up top where the giant fish face is. If I was to wager a guess. Alright, well, first impression of Zora Kingdom. Fuck this place. But let's just be... what do you want? Well, what's the matter? What is the matter? Huh? A Hylian? And not just any Hylian. Isn't that you, Link? How dare you show your face here after what you did to Lady Miffa? Wait. What did you say? I, Trello, shall punish you on behalf of our beloved Lady Miffa. Ahem, that's what I'd like to do anyhow. I'm afraid those of us in the Zora Council have our hands full trying to figure out what to do next about the Ruta.
Ruta?
You were alive 100 years ago. You should know all about Ruta. Surely you cannot have forgotten. Lady Mipha, our Zora champion, in order to help defeat Calamity Ganon, she piloted a divine beast via Ruta. But I do not understand. Why is the divine beast sending a plague of rain to us and making the domain suffer? I think that the rain is the tears of Lady Mipha, who was defeated without fulfilling her duty. Not my fault, man. Calamity Ganon is a fucking calamity. What do you want me to do about it? Uncalamitize it? Yeah. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, nice! He's big and fat, just like he should be. Perfect. Oh, perfect. Oh, beautiful. He's actually living up to expectations. That guy's also cool looking as fuck. Ah, you must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here. I am King Dorafan, ruler of the Zora. That object upon your waist, is that not a Sheikah slate? Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it is all too clear who you are. You are the Hylian champion, Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me. The Hylian champion? You can't mean THE Link, that champion? So that's where I've heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths. I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion, Link, has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. Ah, so many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I had heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but it appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary. I lost my memory. Come again? You say you've lost your memory? But surely you must remember my precious daughter, Mipha, yes? You do you not?
Doesn't ring a bell.
I cannot believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Mipha as well? You and Mipha were so close, yet you do not remember her? Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Mipha's immortalized form still not jog your memory? Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so.
Father, I do not believe discussing my sister is helping matters at the moment. Link seems confused.
Oh, yes, of course. But first, it is worth noting how remarkable it is that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it. That is quite a feat, my boy. Wah-ha-ha-ha, that is a good one. Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zoro's domain is in danger of vanishing because of divine beast Varuta. I shall do you the courtesy of speaking bluntly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength?
What? King Dorfram, my liege, please do not speak so. To ask a Hylian for help, why the very thought of it curls my fins.
Muzu, I expect more of you. How can you still protest?
Muzu, it is rude to speak that way to your king and his guests. Link is here because I invited him. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of a trustworthy Hylian. Have we not already discussed this and arrived at that very conclusion? He is the key to saving Zora's domain. I have no doubt in my mind.
Indeed, Link is a champion through and through. As things now stand, Zora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together.
Have you forgotten, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians.
100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today. And that is not the least of it. It is their fault that Lady Mipha was lost to us.
Link. Divine Beast Varuta has great power. It has the unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Of late, it has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. As a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For us, Zora, water and air is one, so you would not think this would be quite so critical of a problem. Sadly, the rains have filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts, as it soon will, I fear immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream for us. There, Hylian lives are in very grave danger.
Excuse me?
The divine beast is crying out once again.
Oh, that's it?
Oh no, that's bigger than I thought. Oh, that's too big. So is this game becoming all of a sudden what's it called? Shadow of the Colossus? Is this game now Shadow of the Colossus Zelda Edition? Also, is that an elephant?
Alright.
The Divine Beast Varuta. Your Princess Zelda often studied the Divine Beast. That is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through them.
Sagan, who is quite shock resistant for a Zora, hit one with a shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we could not safely strike it with enough electricity at once, the water soon returned to its full force. That is why I went in search of a Hylian who could help us. Link, I am certain you have already figured this out, but we need you to use shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I will aid you in any way I can, of course. Please, hero, I beg you, help me stop Ruta's rampage of destruction.
What? Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the divine beast and appease it from within? So then, Princess Zelda is still alive?
Yes, in Hyrule Castle.
I do not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered, it's true. But if we can regain control of the Divine Beast, they may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all.
I did not know you had such grand ambitions, Link! Wondrous! Naturally, I shall help too! Once it has stopped rampaging, you can easily climb inside it. Come, Link, let us appease Ruta together. I'm in, let's do this.
Thank you, Link, truly. We are in your debt. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting was nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer you this gift as a show of faith.
Zora's armor. Custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation Zora's princess for her future husband. Wearing it will give you the ability to swim up waterfalls.
Aww, that's adorable. Zora princesses make it for their future husbands.
Swim speed up.
That's kind of nice, actually.
So long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like Zora. Please take good care of it.
King Dolphin! Surely you do not really intend to give this outside of the Zora armor! Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted that armor to the one they have sworn to marry. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It is far too important to entrust to a shady Hylian. He may be a champion, but Mipha had no such relationship with him. So why should he receive such an honor? This is just too much, my liege. I do not understand it one bit.
That Mizu is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my dear daughter Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. But what shall we do now? I tasked Mizu with finding the shock arrows we will need to appease Varuta. But now he has rushed off in a huff. Oh.
Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Mizu. I shall return shortly.
They have tiny little legs. It's adorable.
Sidon, I suppose that means you're going to tell him. Link, Mizu is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I would like you to try to speak with him.
Sure thing, King. I'm on it. I'm on it. I already opened your fucking shrine and I'm on it. Everyone seems really mad at Link. Oh well. Woo! I'm here.
You came all the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you.
Listen well, Mizu. This is something you need to know. He who stands here, the man called Link, is the one who my sister, Mipha, had feelings for. I was only a child then, so I do not know it myself at the time, but it is so. She grew up hearing my father tell stories of some of which were about my sister's undying love for a Hylian named Link.
What? No! You cannot fool me with such a fantastical lie! Not this, Zora! How could Lady Mipha possibly have feelings for a Hylian like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing, even when he looks upon Princess Mipha's statue.
It is the truth, Mizu. Though you never knew it, he was ever in Mipha's heart.
Huh. Well, she was a cutie pie. I will give her that. Is this one of the pictures? Oh, am I getting a flashback? Oh.
こうしてると出会った頃のことを思い出すね。あなたはまだ子供で、無茶してすぐに怪我をして、その度私はこうしてあなたを治してた。ハイリア人のあなたは気がついたら私よりも大人になっちゃってたけど、 私、あなたの傷を治してあげられるの嬉しかった。復活するかもっていう厄災ガノンはどんな相手なのか、どういう戦いになるのか詳しいことはまだわからない。 でも、どんなに過酷な戦いになったとしても、みんなが、あなたが傷ついてしまった時は、私が治す。何度でも、どんな怪我でも、私は、あなたを守りたいから。厄災ガノンとの戦いが終わったら、そうしたら、子供の頃みたいに、
Aw, she is a little cutie pie. And she's got the little, the artifact thing from Ocarina of Time on her head. One of the symbols.
Oh?
What's the matter, Link? Are you unwell?
You are quivering like a hatchling.
Oh, sorry. Ooh, wrong voice.
You're quivering like a hatchling. Whatever is the matter?
Mipha, I remember.
What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Hylian. There's no way you just remembered her just now, when it is most convenient. Huh? In any case, without any solid proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now is the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how it was to how to get those shock arrows. Yes, as well as anything else you'd like to know.
Divine Beast. How? Maybe it will be proof enough?
Hey!
Mizu, look closely at the clothes Link is wearing!
Huh? You really think changing your clothes is going to make me? Huh? What in the... That is the Zora armor from before! Lady Mipha made that by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly! What is the meaning of this? Oh.
You understand now, do you not? Now you know who her heart belonged to, and who she made this special armor for. In fact, that is that this armor, the fact that this armor fits Link perfectly should be proof enough that Mipha made it for him and him alone. You have always disliked Hylians, even before the Great Calamity. That is why Mipha never told you.
Yeah.
Now that you know, you must promise to help him save us all, Muzu. Please, tell us where we can find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I bet you have already figured it out.
I never would have imagined she would make that special armor for one such as he. I do not approve of asking for help from a Hylian, but I suppose it is our only option at this point. I am a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for my unwarranted behavior towards you. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder, it is called Polyamus Mountain, and there you will also find Shatterback Point. A terrifying creature has made its home up there. This awful beast shoots volley after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to a Zora.
Ah! You must mean that Lionel! He is a man-beast, that one! That beast does indeed wield shock arrows. That is certainly one way to collect them quickly. He is vicious, to be sure, but I am certain Link will rise to the challenge.
In order to appease the divine beast, I estimate that you will need, at least 20 shock arrows. Do you think you can gather that many?
Why do you still doubt him, Muzu? I have no doubt he will be triumphant. Okay, Link, let's get moving. The fastest way to Polyamus Mountain is to ascend the waterfall east of the domain. That Zora armor should come in handy. Just swim to the waterfall basin and then go up the waterfall from there. I'll wait at East Reservoir Lake, right by the Divine Beast. Gather at least 20 shock arrows and come join me. I'm on it. Wonderful. Together we shall stop the Divine Beast onslaught. And cut. Alright. Well, let's do this. Do 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 do. Divine Beast Vuta Vuta. Vuta Vuta Huta Huta Vuta. Alright, you have ice arrows, which is not really helpful for me. I'm gonna go talk to this crazy lady, because she's crazy and a lady.
Good evening, Linny. Oh, do you need something?
Mipha.
Huh, Linny? You didn't forget about Mipha, did you? Mipha was a princess. She was also King Dolphram's daughter and Sidon's older sister. She was the Zora champion and could heal wounds with ease. We all loved her dearly. 100 years ago, she piloted the Divine Beast Valruta to help fight Calamity Ganon. As for what happened next, well, I'm sure you could figure it out. Is there anything you'd like to ask?
Yeah, goodbye.
Okay, see you later.
Huh. Let's see here. I have a lot of shock-absorbing food, right? Ooh, nasty. Yeah, I have a lot of shock-absorbing food. That should be enough to take care of him, I think. I could make more, though. Let's make some more if we can. We do not have the mushrooms required. We cannot. Sunshroom. Great. Yeah, this is a problem. Okay, do you guys have a shrine by any chance? Yes, no, maybe so. Any kind of shrine, like the prayer shrines, you know, like the... Oh, hello. No, camera, and yes, and... Oh, well, I'll take them. Why now? Ooh, what is that? Bright-eyed crab. This crab appears in large numbers when it rains. One bite of its delectable meat, and you'll forget all your exhaustion. Replenishes your stamina when cooked into a dish. That's sweet beans. What is that? Silver longsword. That is amazing looking. Oh shit, is it blood moon? Oh shit, it's blood moon. I was wondering why all those particles were sprouting about. Well. Alright. I guess the enemies have returned. Great. This ought to be fun. Okay, in any case, I have 2 rods and this Zora spear, which is about to break. So, whamp! No, it's not a Zora spear, it's a Lizal spear. 22 damage. Although the Zora prefers spears to swords, they made this two-handed weapon using a special metal. It found popularity among the Hylians for its unique design. Yeah, and it's awesome fucking, like, damage. Some sweet damage. Nope, crap. Come with me. Alright. So, there are some things that need to be done. Some very important things. One of those very, 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 very oh-so-important things would be to get an extra heart. Yeah, because I'm tired of dying in one shot by the lightning. So, yeah, let's do that. Well... I guess we'll just teleport over there. That's fine. Okay. Let's teleport. Did the other village... My horse. Just my poor horse. My poor opponent. Just hanging out over there forever. Does this place have a shrine I could pray to? I don't remember if they had a shrine or not. I think they did. I want to say they did. I'm pretty certain they did have a shrine I could pray to. Yeah. I remember where it is. Okay. I'm going to travel here, actually. This is a better option. Because, one, I could sell some stuff and get some money to upgrade my house. So that I can, two, put my wands in there. And that I can, three... Wait, should I take the electric wand with me? No, I need my shock arrows. I can't get close enough with the wand. And three, I would like to improve my house a little bit more. Maybe get some nice things here and there, if you know what I'm saying. Yeah, it might be nice to get a door. Would be nice. Yeah, a door would be nice. And they're only 100 each, so I can get a lot of things, actually, if I sell one of those pieces for 500. So that's always a good sign. Woo! Okay. Where's the pot lady? And there she is. Nice. Knock, knock. Who's there? Me who? Oh, it's a dude. Forgot about that. I'm gonna help you for. Have things to sell. Alrighty, let's take a look here. Special clothing. I want to save those because it makes special clothing. And I feel kind of weird about that. Like, I feel like maybe I should save that. Alright. So, go ahead. That's fine. Okay. Ka-ching. What is this? They've been known to fetch a high price. Alright. Good to go. Alright. What's this? most precious gem one can find. Alright. All of them. Sounds good. And do you want to sell anything else? No. I think that's all I've got to sell. Oh, these. The topaz. That's right. This precious yellow gem contains the power of electricity. I'll find more. There's a... Oh. Nope. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. All of them. Want to sell all four of them? I can buy them for 720. Sounds good. Ka-ching. You can keep your ka-chings. I don't have anything else to sell you. Come back soon? Yeah, probably not. Do I sell my Zora shield? I do. Good. Okay, good. Okay, so I'm going to run all the way over yonder. Yonder? Ray. And go talk to this guy who will hopefully build me some new stuff. That would be nice. Uh-oh, he's not there. That's not good. I really needed him to be here. Also, wrong option box. Oh. Ooh, throw it at a tree. Yeah. Taking that new one. Much better. Okay, are you in my house? Not in my house. Where are you? Shit. That's frustrating. Okay, I'm going to sleep. I'm gonna go ahead and sleep until the morning. Sleep until the morning. Yeah, I'm gonna sleep until the morning, and then hopefully he'll be outside of my house. Maybe he leaves at night. Maybe, I'm hoping. If he's not there, it might be a big deal. Because then that means I'm gonna have to fucking try to figure out where the hell this asshole went to get my house upgraded. Gah, perfect, he goes home at night. Morning, I need something from me. Build me something. What you want? A gear display. What kind of mount? Bow mount, weapon mount. Weapon mount. There'll be 100 rupees, okay? You can shell that out. I'm ready to pay up. Okie doo, payment's up to up front. Do I have to do this every single time, by the way? Do I have to, like, actually listen to these things, or can I skip these? Hang on a second, gotta get my mind right. Cousin, awaken your inner animal. We are beasts of construction. Right on. Great. I guess I have to listen to this dude's insane puns every time. Perfectly installed. Give it a look. Great. I'll do that later. Oh, right. Little space. Let me get to where I'm going. Sorry. Well, I guess since you take so long to sit your fat ass down. All right. No! Give me that back. It's not what I want to put up there. I'm gonna put the electric rod. Nice. That looks really good because it's light. I like it. All the special weapons are kind of nice. All right, what do I need from you? Gear displays. What kind of mount? I cannot build any more weapon mounts. That's interesting. Anything else? Build me something. What you want? House exterior. Which exterior? Plant some flowers? Be 100 rupees, okay? I'm ready to pay up. Sure. Where are you gonna put flowers at? Okie doo. Do I have to regenerate those flowers, or are they there forever? Smirk ain't doing it itself. Carson, recall that time you dazzled me? Well, it's dazzling time again, baby. Right on. Ooh. That's a little, too personal for me. I want to know about the things that you guys do when you're not working on homes. Oh, so what did that do? Oh, just literally flowers on the outside? Perfectly installed, give it a look. Okay, just sit down. So you installed all of these. Ah, because it was barren before, I guess. So what do you mean by installing... Can I just buy more flowers? Like, all the time? Oh. Sign with my name. It'll be 100 rupees. I'll just make this house amazing.
Okie doo, payments up front.
All right, here you go. Make me a cool looking sign, I guess. It says, Link, the hero.
Okie doo. Mm. And Boston, Bolson Construction, what's our credo? With 7 colors of paint.
Building bloom like the spring. Is this supposed to be a haiku? Maybe I read it incorrectly. Maybe I read it incorrectly. Well, it's really coming along. Just take a look if you get the chance. Oh, my house? Yeah, I know. Oh, dude, that's a sweet-ass sign! Link's house. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Perfect. Build me something. What you want? Installations. What were you thinking? A door? 300 rupees, okay? I'm ready to pay up. Can I just get, like, the whole package? Can you, like, tell me what it would cost to just 100% do my house at one time? So I don't have to redo this entire endeavor every time. Hang on a sec, gotta get my mind right. Yeah, okay.
Bolson Construction, what's our credo? If you can't pull the saw,
then don't push it. Are these supposed to rhyme? I have no idea anymore. But now I have a door, which is nice, so people can't just break into my home and steal my weapons, which I have on display and have had on display. This is a very good town, because apparently people don't steal my weapons. I just... Oh. Ooh, it feels like a real house now. All right, need something from me? Build me something. What you want? Installations. What were you thinking? Lighting. Be 100 rupees, okay? Shell it out. Ready to pay. Sorry, guys. I know this is kind of boring to sit here and watch me basically just completely max out the house look. But I kind of want to see what the entire house looks like perfectly.
Mm. Boston Construction, what's our credo? A thunk is a whip a hammer saw.
Good rhythm. Good job, B. What? Now I'm just thinking you're just saying shit to say shit. Like, I don't think you're actually... Okay.
Practically perfect, if I do say so myself. I'm just a little jealous.
Are you? Oh, a light outside. Very quaint. Oh, a light inside. And lights up there. Oh, nice. Looking good, fellas. Looking good. All right. Just a few more things. Need something from me? Build me something. What you want? Oh, I just cannot get those anymore. God, I wish you could just do all in one. Plant trees. That'll be 100 rupees. Yep. Ready to pay. Okie doo. So by the end of all this, I'll have 1,000 rupees left over, if I remember correctly. Oh no, I can build 4 of each mount, so I'll probably not have that much.
Boston Construction, what's our credo? Any nail could fail.
So don't let your hammer stammer. That one actually is getting closer to rhyming. You guys are actually getting closer to it. I feel like a lot of these are probably really amazing puns in Japanese. Oh, wow, it is coming along. It does look like a really nice house.
Well, it's really coming along. Take a look if you get the chance.
Speaking of chances. Yep, okay.
Hi, need something from me?
Build me something.
What you want?
Gear displays.
Kind of a mount.
Shield mount?
It'll be 100 rupees, okay?
Oh, I thought you could build...
Okie doo, payments up front.
I thought you could build... Oh, you can... Okay, so you can build 4 of each mount that you ask for. He just doesn't say, like, you know, like, what kind. I wish you could ask him how many you want of a thing. You know? No, honestly, I just wish there was a button at the bottom that says, like, purchase all. Because if you just purchase all, what's the folly in that? You would just say the price, which is 300 for, like, say construction of exterior. It's 4 things in total, 400 right there. So boop, I have 400, here's 400 rupees, put them all there. You know, like, you can have the individual and then just add the one extra button. That's okay. Also, I should probably see how these shield mounts look. Oh, there it is. Nope. If I was going to put any shield on display, it would probably be the Guardian Shield. Yeah, boy! Ooh, that looks mighty fine. I like that. I like that a lot. It's a nice blue glow. Okay, then. Fuckaroonies.
Hi, need something from me?
Build me something.
What you want?
Gear displays.
What kind of mount?
Bow mount.
I'll be 100 rupees, okay? Can you shell that out?
I'm ready. It's kind of like, I equate it to when you try to, when you have to, like, in an RPG, when you have to hand over an item, but they don't give you the option to hand over multiples of the item, but the person needs, like, three items. So the person's like, person's like, I need three of these things. Could you hand them to me? And you're like, I have them in my inventory. And it's like, no. Individually, by hand, please. Okay, here's one. Oh, good. Do you have two more? Yes. Here's another one. Oh, good. Do you have one more? It's like, oh, okay. This might take a while. Oh, God. Bow display. So, oh. Let's see here. I mean, most definitely the knight's bow, right? That bow's looking spiffy as fuck. Look at that shit. That is a nice bow. I mean, it's kind of alright, though. I don't know. Should I keep that bow there? It is a nice bow. I kind of feel like I might want to keep that with me. I'm going to keep that with me. Okay, now just build the rest of this. Need something from me? Yeah, build something. What you want? Gear displays. What kind of mount? Bow mount. That'll be 100 rupees. Okay, so we just got to do this. I guess at this point, there's no other... I've shown you every single thing. The rest are just multiple of the same things. So, with that out of the way, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Zelda player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and...